All right. It's time for the...
Ooh.
That's the first German suplex of the night. That's the second German suplex of the night. Three German suplexes in a matter of a minute. And now he's crushing everybody with the ladder. Four. Five. Six. Can he hit the F5? He can't get some. Oh, he's down. Can he get up? Can he get up? Can he get up? God damn it. He loses his finisher. But he didn't access the fired up ability, so he still has the fired up ability. Stubs his toe! That hurts, you know, but he's the only one in the ring! Wait a minute! There's somebody in the ring! Brock! Brock! Brock is the only one in the ring! Brock taking a chug out of the briefcase. Seven! That's seven! Eight German suplexes. He's grabbing hold. Kofi Kingston! Now nine! Now nine! Yes! Get rid of the chair! Get the ladder! He's got the ladder! Oh no! He's cracking the chair. No, he can hit an F5. No, sidewalk slam. He's got to get up. Losing the ability to hit an F5. But he throws Matt Hardy out of the ring. The ladder down. Now he's got the ladder. Everybody's down. Oh no, he's down. No, he's in the corner. He's hurt. What, Arnold? 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 Briefcase. Brock is a two-time Money in the Bank winner. Nine German suplexes. Didn't even need to hit the F5. He did it without the F5. He took Kofi Kingston, Matt Hardy, and Arnold Schwarzenegger to Suplex City, and now it's a Brock party. That'll help his speed attribute. And now I have to defend the ECW title in a cage against Bob Saget, and this time it will be a cage.